standing in neutral, please. Feet slightly apart, shoulders relaxed and down, and taking deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth. Inhale as the arms lift, and exhale as they lower. Sorry if my arms are going off the screen. Inhale as you look to the right, exhale, look forward, and to the left, exhale, forward, and again. Inhale, look to the ceiling, exhale, look forward. Look to the floor and forward and again. Rolling down through the spine, inhale, prepare. Exhale, roll down. Bend the knees slightly, relax everything, hang to the floor. Inhale. Exhale, roll up. And again, exhale down. Inhale, relax to the floor. Exhale, roll up. One more time. Exhale down. Inhale. Exhale, roll up. Good, stay standing to begin. We'll roll down, bending the knees, walk hands into a plank, hold it for breath, walk back up and roll, walk back in, roll up. And you can stay on your knees if you'd rather just roll to kneeling. Here we go. Inhale as you roll down, relaxing the knees. Remember, we're just warming up, so taking it nice and slowly. Walk the hands forwards into a high plank so your knees can go down if you want to, if it's more comfortable. Nice straight line, shoulders down, deep breath. Walk the hands back in. Relax the knees, relax your neck. Slowly come up through the spine, zipping up through the abdominals. Slide the shoulder blades down your back and lift the head last. Going again, inhale, roll down. Two, three, four. Exhale, walk the hands out. One, two, three, four. Hold it. Walk the hands in. One, two, three, four. Relax the knees and roll back up through the spine. Last one. Rolling down. Two, three, four. Walk out. One, two, three, four. Hold it. And this time, relax the knees down to the floor and take your shell stretch, flexing the back, chin tucked in, deep breath. Good. We'll start laying on the side and we'll take spinal rotation. So laying on your side in neutral, hips are stacked and your knees bent forwards in front of you, arms in front of you with the shoulders down. And then if your neck is very uncomfortable, you can rest your head in your hand. So as you twist, make sure you don't move your hips or your legs, you're rotating from the waist. Inhale, take your hand to the ceiling, looking at it if you can do. Exhale, twist from the waist, opening your chest, arm in line with the shoulder. Inhale to hold. Exhale, engage the abdominal muscles, rotate yourself forward. Inhale, hand goes to the ceiling. Exhale, twist as far as you can, comfortably opening the chest. Inhale to hold the stretch. Abdominal muscles engage as you exhale and bring yourself forward. Inhale to the ceiling. Exhale, twist. Hold. Exhale, forward. One more time. Inhale. And twist. Hold. Exhale, forward. Relax it and turn to the other side, please. Neutral, pelvis neutral, so hips are stacked, arms forward and push the shoulders down and then neck wherever you're comfortable. Inhale, hand goes to the ceiling. Exhale, rotate from the waist, opening your chest, turning your ribcage. Inhale, relax, increasing the stretch. Exhale, bring it forwards using the abdominal muscles, so engage as you exhale. Inhale, exhale, twist. Hold. Exhale, forward. Inhale. And twist. Hold. Exhale, forward. Last one. Inhale. And twist. Hold. Exhale, forward. Relax it, turn to lay on your front. We'll start with the first breaststroke prep, please. So laying in neutral, shoulder blades sliding down, feet relaxed, and then the glutes are switched on so you can lengthen your lower back and tuck your pelvis under. Inhale in neutral, exhale, lifting your chest, keeping the arms on the floor. Neck staying in line with the spine as you hold, lengthen, slide the shoulder blades down. Exhale to lower, zipping up through the core muscles. Inhale. Exhale, lift. Hold and lengthen your spine forward. Exhale, lower. Inhale. Exhale, lift. Hold. Lower. Last one. Exhale, lift. Hold. And lower. Same thing this time, lifting the arms. So as you lift your chest, let the arms come off. Inhale, prepare. Exhale, lift the chest, hover the hands off the mat. Keep the shoulders traveling down, neck in line with the spine. Exhale as you lower. Inhale. Exhale, lift. Hold. Lower. Inhale. Lift, hold, lower, last one, exhale, lift, hold, and relax it down. Bring the feet together, take your shell stretch. And then coming forwards onto your hands and knees, we'll take a cat stretch and wake up the back. Knees hip width apart, hands underneath the shoulders. Make sure you're not locking or hyperextending the elbows at all. Neutral to begin. Inhale. Exhale, rolling through your spine, so pelvis first. Ripple up through your spine, flexing your back as much as you can. Drop the head, relax the neck. Inhale as you push the floor away. flexing up to the ceiling, and then exhale, reverse it. Again, leading with your lower back, so pelvis releases first, roll through your spine, extending as much as you can, push the shoulder blades down, lift the chin if you can, if it's comfortable on your neck, and look forward. And again, inhale, exhale, slowly rolling through your spine from your tailbone to the top of the head. As you inhale, push the floor away, pull the navel into the spine, increase that stretch. Exhale, reverse it. Think about the shoulders traveling down, so lengthen the neck, look forward if you can. One more time. Exhale through the spine. Hold and stretch. Exhale, reverse. And relax back into your shell stretch. Laying on your back, please, and we're going into the out-crank exercise. Laying in neutral, so your feet are hip-width apart. Pelvis lays horizontally, so neutral, small gap at the base of the spine, shoulder blades relaxed and down. And then hands either hovering as you flex or behind the head. Inhale, tucking your chin in. Exhale, flex the body forwards, look between the knees. Inhale to hold it, flatten the abdominals. Exhale as you lower. Inhale, exhale, flex, hold, lower, inhale, lift, hold, lower, inhale, lift, hold, lower. One more, inhale, lift, hold it here. We're taking arm circles, so if your neck is uncomfortable, rest down. Otherwise, keep flexed forwards, chin into the chest. Inhale, taking the arms overhead, slide the shoulder blades down. Exhale, pushing the arms through water, six of these. Inhale, exhale as they circle. Three. Four. And six. Relax it gently down. Lift the legs to tabletop position, keeping your pelvis nice and still, so keeping neutral. We'll take the out crack again for five, and then we're going to toe touches with the upper body lifted. Inhale, head nod, chin tucking in, exhale, flex. Inhale to hold. Exhale, lower. Inhale. And lift, hold, lower, inhale, lift, hold, lower, inhale, lift, hold, lower. Last one, inhale, lift and keep it there for toe touches. So exhale, floating one leg forward, touch the toe to the mat. Inhale to lift, alternating legs for 10. Two. Three. Four. Five. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Relax it down. Good, laying on your front again, please. Feet apart this time, arms behind you, and lifting the legs and the chest. If it's comfortable on your neck, you can look forwards for this one. If not, keep your neck in line. So squeeze into the glutes to rotate the hips, and the feet are hip width apart, arms behind you and they're straight. So you're gonna exhale to lift, Inhale to lower. If you need to take an extra breath, that's fine though while you're up there. Do what you need to be comfortable. Inhale, prepare. Exhale to lift everything, keep the legs straight, keep the hips turned out, pull the arms in behind you. Inhale to lower. Exhale, up again, five of these. As you're holding, squeeze the glutes, rotate the hips, and lower. Three. Four. And five. Relax it. Bring the feet together again. Shell stretch. Good, we're going 30 second plank, but we're going in the leg pull front position. So knees together, toes tucking under and you're here. If that's uncomfortable, elbows down, you can do. So spine stays neutral. Going in three, two, one. Knees just hover just above the floor. Make sure you're not flexing into the top of the back or locking your elbows at all. The shoulders down, neck in line. That's 10. Pull your thighs together, zip up through your center. Deep breath. 20. Three, two, one. Relax it down and shell stretch. Good. Sitting up in neutral, please. We're going to use the half roll back. Feet flat, knees in line, you roll back into the C curve and then twist, not half roll back, sorry, obliques roll back, twist from the waist so you're getting the obliques engaged as well. Shoulders down, arms forwards. Inhale, prepare, exhale, pelvis goes under, so you're flexing your lower back. Imagine you're being pulled from the center of your spine, so flexing into the center. Twist from the waist, so turn your rib cage, look at your hands if you can, keep your shoulders down, and then inhale, bring it forwards and all the way up to neutral, so sitting as tall as you can. Other way, pelvis under, navel scooping in tightly. Try and keep the knees pointing to the ceiling. Twist as far as you can, look at your hand. Inhale, bring it forward. Go for six of these. Three. Inhale, forward. Four. Five. And six. Good, relax it. We're gonna stay sitting up and take the spine twist. So for this one, your legs are either straight forwards or you can do it with the legs crossed. Actually, legs wherever they're comfortable. If you need to bend them in, that's also fine. I'm just gonna remind you of this one. We haven't done it for a while. So your pelvis stays neutral again and you're twisting from your waist. So getting your obliques in there, but really good for mobilizing your back. Shoulders have to stay down and it's like you're pulling on a bow and arrow. You're twisting towards the elbow that you're pulling, but make sure you're not jamming that elbow back. You're using your center and your core muscles to twist you rather than jamming the elbow and your shoulder. We exhale for three and then we go on the other side and go for four of them. Arms forward, inhale, prepare. Exhale for three. Inhale back to center. Take it the other way. Try and get your ribcage to turn. Back to center. Center, keep the shoulders down. I said four, let's go two more though. Last one. Relax it down. If your legs are straight, bring them slightly apart and flex your feet. If they're crossed or bent in, keep them there and we're going into the saw now. So arms are horizontal, shoulders again down. Inhale to twist so that arm is in line with the leg. Exhale, pull the navel into the spine and flex over, the chin tucking in so you're stretching over that leg.
Inhale to roll it back up to neutral.
Exhale, rotate back to center. Going the other side, so inhale to twist so your arm is in line with that leg. Exhale, lift up and over so you're flexing your back with your chin tucked in so you feel a good stretch all the way down the back.
Inhale to roll back up into that straight line.
Slide the shoulders down, exhale forward. Inhale to twist. Exhale, up and over. Lower back staying nice and still so pelvis doesn't move.
Inhale, roll back up.
Exhale, center, last one. Inhale. Exhale, stretch. Inhale, roll it up, slide the shoulders down. Take it back to center. Relax it down. Good. Roll down through your spine, please. We're going into hundreds. We'll take the legs out and in. Slightly apart as you're breathing out and squeezing together as you're breathing in. If your neck is uncomfortable, keep your head down. If you want to, you can keep your legs bent in tabletop position. So lift the legs one at a time, thighs together. Flex the body forward with your chin tucked in. Remember your shoulders are down, the arms are straightened, but not locking. Tension. Extend the legs if you can. Here we go. Breathe in, two, three, four, five, and out, two, three, four, five, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, three, four, 20, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, three, four, 30, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, three, four, 40, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, three, four, 50, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, three, four, 60, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, three, 4, 70 in, 2, 3, 4, 5, out, 2, 3, 4, 80 in, 2, 3, 4, 5, out, 2, 3, 4, 90 in, 2, 3, 4, 5, and out, 2, 3, 4, 100, relax it down. Good, relax the feet down to the mat. We're going to the shoulder bridge. Let me just show you. We're going to do one that we haven't done for a while again. We'll start with the prep as always, just to find your balance, find your center. And then we're going to take this one. When you're lifted, your hips stay nice and still. You're going to try not to drop the hips at all. You're going to lift one leg to the ceiling. Then you're going to lower it in line with the other leg. Take it out to the side, back in. Then it goes up, down, side in. You'll find your hips will want to wobble all over the place. The key is to try and keep them nice and still. We go three on that side and then three on the other, and then we'll go again. We'll repeat it. We're going to start with the preps, so we'll just take five of the preps. I do less preps each time, don't I? So heels slightly closer into the body, knees in line with feet, shoulders sliding down the back, spine is neutral. Inhale, prepare. Exhale, switch on the glutes, lift the hips. Nice straight line, hold and tighten into your bottom and zip up through your center. Exhale to lower. Inhale, exhale, squeeze the glutes, lift the hips. Hold and tighten, make sure your knees are staying in line with the feet. Exhale, lower. Inhale, squeeze and lift. Tighten everything. Lower. Inhale, squeeze and lift. Hold. Lower. Last one. Inhale. Squeeze and lift. So this time, hips stay where they are. Inhale, extend your leg to the ceiling. Try not to drop that hip down at all. Exhale, lower it so it's in line with the other leg. Inhale to the side. Exhale back in. To the ceiling. Lower. Side. In, one more, ceiling, keep pushing the hips up, side, lower that feet, keep the hips where they are, and extend the other leg to the ceiling. Lower, to the side, in, ceiling, down, side, in, one more this leg, ceiling, down, side. In, lower that foot, squeeze the hips up as high as you can, relax it down to the mat, and we're going through that one again. Inhale, exhale, squeeze the glutes, lift the hips. Inhale, take that leg to the ceiling. Exhale to lower. Inhale out to the side. Exhale, it comes back in. Ceiling, lower, side, in. Ceiling, side, lower that foot. And extend the other leg to the ceiling. Keep it going. Lower, take it to the side. Bring it in. Ceiling, lower, side, in. Last one. Ceiling, lower, side, in. Good, take that foot down. Squeeze your hips as high as you can to the ceiling. And relax them down to the mat. And then bring the knees into the chest and just release the back of the legs. Good, we're going into the double leg stretch. So legs to tabletop position. This one, if your neck is uncomfortable, you can keep your head down. Otherwise, your upper body is flexed forward and it stays there in that flexed position with the chin tucked into the chest. Legs go forwards, arms go backwards. Pelvis and spine are neutral. Inhale, prepare. Exhale, extend. Inhale, they come back in. 10 of these. 2. 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, Good, and then we're going to take the corkscrew. So I'm going to remind you, this is the one where you're rolling up, rolling over, but you're going on one side of your back and then you roll down the other side of your back. So it's more like a massage and a loosening up for your back than it is a strengthening exercise. You don't have to roll all the way over. You can do it in a smaller position. So let me just demonstrate. Your ankles are crossed. You can have your legs bent if you want to. Let me show you it the smaller way first. So ankles crossed, the legs bent. So you're just trying to bring your knees into your chest, and if you can, hips come off the floor, and your body weight is to one side. Then you just tilt to the other side and roll it down. So that's a simpler way to do it, and it should feel still good. Still feel good. Or you can make it tougher. Legs are extended, you roll all the way over, but you don't touch your feet to the floor. Then you tilt to the other side of your back and roll it down. Extend forwards. As soon as they get there, you go back up that same side of your back. Tilt your body weight to the other side and roll it down. So you're not putting weight onto the center of your spine. That would be uncomfortable. So you're thinking about the muscles down the side of your back. Okay, so we'll go 4 times so you can go alternating sides. So legs forwards, bent in if you prefer them. Pick a side. Inhale to roll over. Tilt your body weight to the other side, or just move your legs to the other side. Exhale, roll it down. Control them forwards. And then coming back up that same side. Inhale, roll over. Tilt your legs to the other side. Roll it back down. Concentrate on the muscles at the side of your spine. Try and roll those muscles into the mat. Inhale, over. Just onto the shoulder blades, not into your neck. Switch your body weight and roll it down. We're going one more time. Inhale over. Tilt to the other side. Roll it down. Good. And then bring the knees into the chest again and release. And then turn to land your front piece when you're ready. We're going into swimming. So arms extended straight forwards. So you're neutral, you're in a straight line. We'll go the prep first and then go with the full exercise. Make sure as you lift your arms, you're not taking them out to the side at all, but they go straight up. Also, don't let the shoulders reach forward, but slide them down the back where they should be. Neck in line. Inhale, prepare. Exhale as you lift the opposite arm and leg. Keeping your spine neutral. Inhale to lower. Other side, exhale to lift, opposite arm and leg, chest staying flat on the floor. Inhale to lower, going for 10 of these. Three. Four. As you're lifting, think about squeezing your tailbone under, so you're pushing the front of the pelvis into the floor. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. Good, being into the full exercise. So this one is as fast as you can control it, and you're paddling, making sure that your arms and legs are staying straight. So inhale, prepare. Exhale, hover the arms and legs off the mat, keep them straight, and paddle. Breathe in, two, three, four, five, out, two, three, four, five, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, three, four, 20, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, three, four, 30, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, three, four, 40, in, two, three, four, five, out, two, three, four, 50, hover. Relax it gently down. Bring your feet together. Take it back into the shell stretch. Good, we're getting 30 second plank, low plank this time. And if you want to take your hips up and over slowly from side to side, that's absolutely fine. Otherwise, keeping it nice and still is also okay. And if you need to put your knees down, you can do. We're going in three, two, one, elbows down, straight line, legs together. And then if you want to, hips go side to side. 10. Going into the neck pull prep, please. So sitting up in neutral again. So you roll your spine into a C shape again. Hold it there with the elbows and the shoulders back, and then bring it forwards and roll up to neutral. Knees need to stay in line. Try not to let them open out to the side at all. So your neutral spine, hands can be in front or behind, or if your neck and shoulders are uncomfortable, straight forwards. Inhale in neutral. Exhale, pelvis goes under and roll back. Your chest open, so the top of the back doesn't flex, your thoracic spine doesn't flex. Inhale, hold it, flatten the abdominals. Exhale, flex forwards. Inhale, roll back up to neutral. Exhale, roll it back, tailbone going under, so your lower back is going into flexion, creating that C shape. Inhale to hold it, elbows and shoulders back. Exhale, relax forwards over the legs. Inhale, roll up. Exhale back. Try and pull in tightly, flatten the abdominals. Take it forward. Roll back up. Three more. Exhale back. Hold. Take it forward. Roll up through the spine. Exhale back. Hold, exhale forward, roll up, last one, exhale, hold, take it forward, roll up through the spine. Good, relax it. We're going to scissor curl, so hamstring stretch, and then we'll take scissors. And then we might take scissors in the air for those who want to do it. Reminder of the scissor curl, your thigh is glued to your chest, other leg can either be relaxed away from you or bent in. core lifted. And then you're extending this leg as much as you can and bending it, making sure you're not moving the head and shoulders up and down. If your neck is uncomfortable, fine to leave the head resting down. So we go 10 one side, 10 the other. Okay, so thigh in towards the chest. Make sure you're not holding onto the back of the knee, but hold your thigh. Flex the body forwards if you can with your shoulders down, and then whatever you want with the underneath leg. Exhale, extend. 10, inhale to bend. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch legs, exhale, extend, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax it, bring the knees in. And then we're taking full scissors, so legs to the ceiling. Both knees are slightly bent or both fully extended. Upper body flexed if you can do, and then hold them onto the back of one leg. Inhale, prepare. Two pulses as you exhale. Bring this leg in without moving the upper body. Inhale to scissor. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And relax it down. Good, 10 to land your front. We'll go into the swan dive preps, please. Hips and legs turned out with your feet apart this time and hands by your shoulders. Glutes are switched on, legs don't need to stay straight. You squeeze your tailbone under as you lift the chest. Inhale, prepare. Exhale, looking forwards. Push into the hands, make sure your shoulders stay down and lift as high as you can. Reach your chest forwards, squeeze your pelvis under, pull up through the thighs, keep the legs straight. Exhale, lower. Inhale. Exhale, forward. Reach your chest out, pull the shoulders back. And lower. Inhale. Exhale, forward. Stretch. Lower. Last one. Inhale. Exhale. Stretch. And lower. And bring the legs together. Shell stretch. Good. We're going to take a push up and then twist into a side plank, pointing your foot through. So let me remind you. And you can do this with your knees on the floor if you want to take your push up in that position. Feet are slightly apart for this push up for balance. So you inhale down. Exhale up, and then you're twisting. Try not to lift the hips at all. Point your foot through and look to the ceiling, look to that hand. Make sure the shoulders don't come up, keep sliding down. Bring it back to push-up position, and then we go on the other side. So if you want to, knees on the floor as high, inhale down. Exhale, and then you just twist as far as you can. That's actually a really good stretch at the top of the back if you want to. Alternating for four, whichever one you want to do. Here we go. Inhale down. Exhale up, point your foot through, twist, look to the top hand, take it back to center. And again, inhale, exhale, twist to the other side, look to the top hand, bring it back to center. Going again, push up, inhale, exhale, twist, point it through. Excellent, take it back to center. Last one, inhale down, exhale up, twist, point the foot through. Lovely, back to center, and then lower the knees and take it back into the shell stretch. Good, from here, come to laying on your side and we'll go into the side leg series, please. Neutral spine and pelvis, and then remember lifting up and out of the waist. So think about your top leg reaching away, and then head wherever you're comfortable. Inhale, lift the top leg. Exhale, flex your foot, control it down. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Keep it there, circle forwards. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and the other way. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Keep it there. Keeping your pelvis neutral. Exhale, tap that foot to the floor in front of you as far forward as you can. Inhale back to the center. And behind you, exhale down. Inhale to lift. Three. Keeping the spine neutral. Back nice and still. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. Relax it down, deep breath in, and change sides. Long straight line, top leg reaching away, zip up through the core muscles. Inhale, lift. Exhale, flex and lower. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Circle forwards, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and backwards, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale, tap it in front, inhale to lift, behind. Inhale, lift. Three. Four. Five. Six. seven,
nine,
eight, nine, ten. Relax it down. Deep breath in, and then sitting up, please. We'll take the spine stretch forward. Rolling forwards over the legs. You can have the legs bent in if you want to. If you want more of a stretch, flex your feet. Starting off in neutral. Inhale. Exhale down, keeping your chin tucked in. Roll it gradually through the spine. Navel scooping in. Relax forwards over the legs. Deep breath in as you hold. Exhale, roll it up. Slide the shoulder blades down. Lift your head. Inhale. Exhale down.
Inhale, hold. Exhale, roll up.
One more time. Exhale, forward.
Hold. Roll up.
And we're going into a push-up, please. So coming into push-up position, knees on or off the floor, spine neutral, hips in line. Inhale to lower three and exhale to lift four. Here we go. Breathing in, exhale. Breathe in, exhale. Breathe in. And again, same thing. Breathe in, exhale up. Breathe in. Last one. Breathing in, exhale. Breathe in, exhale. Last one, two, three. Exhale and shell stretch. And this time we're going to hold and relax. So you can either stay in this shell stretch or you can turn and lay on your back, whichever you prefer. Make sure you're comfortable. Hold and take a deep breath. Relaxing everything. Gently sitting up, please, to face me. Any comfortable sitting or kneeling position. Stretch one arm across the body. down, take it behind, sliding the shoulder blades down.
Three,